Hello humans, meet Sojourner, the first Mars rover. Sojourner meaning traveler, was built to travel all the way to Mars. With the size of a small television and a weight of just 11 kg, Sojourner might look too small. However, the rover successfully landed on Mars, giving away a trove of information about the red planet to humans. The six wheels and a unique suspension system help Sojourner to traverse rocky, uneven surfaces with ease. But that's not all. Sojourner was also equipped with two color cameras on the front and a black and white camera on the rear to take close-up pictures while driving around the Martian surface. The Alpha Proton X-ray spectrometer mounted at the rear further helped in collecting elemental composition data on surface soils and rocks. The stubby wheels also gathered information about the physical characteristics of both the surface soil and rocks. Sojourner was able to do all this by harnessing the power of our sun. Since the rover's landing on July 4, 1997, until the final data transmission on September 27, 1997, Sojourner and the lander together delivered a whooping 2.3 billion bits of information. The wealth of information shared by Sojourner literally changed the whole perspective about how humans understand Mars. The red planet may have looked cool, dry and rocky from far away, but the story Sojourner told was different. It was through this rover's data that scientists realized the warmth and moistness of the red planet all those years ago. Sojourner also paved the way for future generations of robotic Mars explorers, from Spirit and Opportunity to Phoenix, and of course, the latest and greatest Mars Science Laboratory rover, Curiosity. Thank you for taking out some time to learn about Sojourner. You may now proceed to the next exhibit.